What's up, family? Welcome to Ask to My Aunts,
where we challenge you to stop playing and start pushing.
I mean, that right there is real.
It's just me. It's just in me. Dang. Why you brush my face? Let's see if you want 3 for 3.
This right here is my tasty wife, Iyanna.
Oh, Lord.
I kind of threw her with that
one.
Yeah,
you threw me with that one, baby. And this right here is my delectable husband, Ayize. Yeah, I threw him with that one right there, y'all.
All right, y'all. We got a question in from a viewer. And the question was basically, does marriage change a man? And so to answer that question, I'm going to answer it with a resounding yes.
Really?
It does. But the reason why I say that is because, really, if you just look at human interaction, I mean, fundamentally, if you decide to commit to somebody, commit to a process, invest yourself completely and totally in that process, then inevitably, you know, you're going to be changed. Mm-hmm. So your question is probably coming from a space of seeing brothers out here, you know, who are like, you know, talking about the whole ball and chain and, you got to wipe your lipstick off? You know, talking about the whole ball and chain, talking about, you know, I can't go out. The old lady is nagging me, getting on my nerves. Now, in that situation right there, you know, you're probably going to be in a space where you're like, you know, pissed off. And you're not too excited about marriage. You're not too happy about it. But, you know, consider the fact that, you know, in relationships like the one I got right here, the sex has improved. I have better sex since I've been married. I'm more motivated since I've been married. I feel more emotionally stable since I've been married.
Emotionally stable.
Yeah, my wife, she actually balances me. So, you know, I think that marriage has wonderful benefits for men. At the same time, too, you know, it can be some detractions if you're not in it 100% and your spouse isn't in it with you 100% as well.
And I guess I'll just add this little caveat here. We've often had folks, not often, but often enough, had folks say to us, couples that we work with, say that, you know, I want to get married so that I can, you know, basically shut all of this madness I got going on down. Because I know that marriage is going to make me stop
I ain't going to sleep with nobody else after I get married. Come on.
So in that respect, marriage does not, it's not a panacea, it's not a cure-all, it's not something that is going to magically get you in the right space that you need to be in. If there's work that you have to do, personal work, then you got to do it. And marriage is not going to be the work in and of itself.
Marriage will change you. You know, if you're in this thing 110% and you're doing it the right way and your spouse is doing it the right way too, it should change for the positive. You'll become a better man.
But it is not a cure-all. And it's not a cure-all. It does not magically make your issues go away.
No, you need to be working on yourself while you're doing it.
Right.
So what I encourage you to do, if you're thinking about taking that step into marriagehood, get with some people, get with some classes, get with some folks who've been married, keep on listening to our videos, keep on working on yourself, and always, always, always